In this video, we are going to solve a problem involving two segments from the same external point that are tangent to a circle. We are going to apply this theorem in solving a problem. We proved this theorem in one of the videos in this channel. Please watch that video. Let me read the theorem. If two segments from the same external point are tangent to a circle, then they are congruent. In this figure, according to the theorem, if segment AB and segment AC are tangent to circle O, then segment AB is congruent to segment AC. Let us solve this problem. Find the length of segment AO. This is segment AO. If AB is equal to 5x minus 3 and AC is equal to 2x plus 6, segment AB and segment AC are tangent to circle O whose radius is 5 centimeters. Step number 1, solve for x. According to the theorem we just read, if two segments from the same external point are tangent to a circle, then they are congruent. According to the problem, segment AB and segment AC, which are coming from the same external point A, are tangent to circle O. Therefore, segment AB is congruent to segment AC. If segment AB is congruent to segment AC, then AB is equal to AC. Substitute 5x minus 3 for AB and 2x plus 6 for AC. So we have now 5x minus 3 is equal to 2x plus 6. Transpose 2x to the left side, change its sign from positive to negative. Transpose negative 3 to the right side, change its sign from negative to positive. So we have now 5x minus 2x is equal to 6 plus 3. We have now 3x is equal to 9. Divide both sides by 3, so x is equal to 3. Step number 2. Find the length of segment AB. It is given that AB is equal to 5x minus 3. Substitute 3 for x. So we have now 5 times 3 minus 3. 5 times 3 minus 3 is equal to 12. So AB is equal to 12 centimeters. Step number 3. Find the length of segment AO using the Pythagorean theorem. In step 2, we learn that the length of segment AB is equal to 12 centimeters. And it is given in the problem that the length of radius OB is equal to 5 centimeters. In a previous video in this channel, we learned that a segment tangent to a circle is perpendicular to the radius at the point of contact. segment AB is tangent to the circle at point B. Therefore, it is perpendicular to radius OB. If it is perpendicular to radius OB, then angle ABO is a right angle. And triangle ABO is a right triangle. Therefore, we can apply the Pythagorean theorem C squared is equal to A squared plus B squared, where C represents the longest side or the hypotenuse of the right triangle, and A and B represent the other two sides. So we have now AO squared is equal to AB squared plus OB squared. Substitute 12 for AB and 5 for OB. This is now equal to AO squared is equal to 12 squared plus 5 squared. This is now equal to AO squared is equal to 144 plus 25. We have now AO squared is equal to 169. Extract the square root of both sides. The square root of AO squared is equal to the square root of 169. AO is equal to 13 centimeters. So the length of segment AO is equal to 13 centimeters.